Welcome back, everyone, and we're still here, carrying on from where we left the last time. And that needs to stop. Right, what I am going to do first is put these on. Oh, I realise I can't carry it. What I can do is clear this place up. So let's go back into here. And go down. And the night vision. I didn't even check this button. I don't have to take that. It's the rules. I have to take that back on the camera. I don't know what I'm going to do. This can. Yes, it is. Okay, what I'm going to do is lay it back. Back to here. Right, feathers. Put that and that and that and then put that and that. And I'll take this. It's really fine, I can load it if there's only one more around. Right. So I guess broken, that's why I have to do that. Now obviously this leads us into the main building. And there. Oh yeah, what a terrible disaster that would be. Miss that. Okay, we go. This is cool. I know I missed that garbage there, but it was much better. The way out. That's all it is. Alright. I'll do what I always do, just got them. Leave any extra space that you have. Oh, there's more stairs. I'm pretty convinced there's going to be zombies in here. Oh, it's a bit weird. It's a bit too easy. That's not too difficult. No, it's just the door. Okay. What does it lead up to? There's none up here, are there? Anything down here? Doesn't look like it, but there's a bird's nest, which means there's bound to be a vulture around somewhere. That's cool. At least check. I need that when I can station in that. I need everything. Boom, making our house just for eggs. See if there's anything on top. It's supposed to have to pull it up to make more. Blocks. Call it 10. Put these back up. Come to put more. Just see if we can get rid of Is there anything? Yeah, perhaps. There's nothing up here. This would be a very good place to fight the Horde. What a pity it's not day 76, eh? Build a little base thing on top of this. So there's not much in here, but it's fairly good, nonetheless. Come here. Because the zombies would be forced to come up all this way. I could just fight them off. Keep running upstairs while they still some food. I'm liking this place a lot. Let me just check that out. Space, yeah. And then there's space to scrap them though. Yeah, no mistake. Scrap them in. Interesting. No, I'll have to take that later. No space for the lead. Let's switch to anything. Have we got any? Gosh, we've got enough. What do we do? I'm liking this a lot. Because if I blocked off all the entrances, the zombies would come from underneath. They'd kind of be forced. Can't scrap that again. Yeah. Let's just leave it. Check all this in the garbage. If there's anything good, remember to come back to it.
the water. Let's go around the mountain.
Yep.
No room in queue. Can't get used to it. So what I'd end up being able to do is build some type of bridge from that over onto there. But it's all academic because... oh, so much stuff. I don't like leaving stuff behind. It's pretty easy clear. So we'll look on the map where I'm actually at. That's kind of cheap. Okay. That's better. So once you fell from Barrett's surface or all that, there's some terrain to go. That's the little lake we were on. So about here is where I got stuck. Probably in that part, wasn't it? Of that? Yeah, it was that one. That's where I got stuck, yeah. Yeah. So really, I want to go to here. But I'd be better off going south or west. It's this part of the map. I haven't touched, but that's the radiated zone there. It's massive. So I might be able to go that far north over there. Yep. I'm gonna hit that on the square. So how far have we got to go south? Oh my gosh. I've got miles. The short trip's going to be pretty big. Right. Anyway, let's get on. So, this cardboard box is a 4 mega cushion as well. Oh yeah, that's probably for something else. As well. Let's read those two. Let's grab all the stuff here. So this must be like the control facility. Didn't go this way. Oh. Aha. More stuff. Wow. Good prizes there. Not taken yet though. More ammo. Have a look in the books. That's the only one I've got 707 is the hunters. Oh, sniper! I'm a sniper. I can craft a ghillie suit. Awesome. Right. What do I need for a ghillie suit? Ghillie suit hood. Plant fibers and sewing kit. Is that all? Hmm. And what does it do? One song kept 50 plant fibers. One song kept plant. One song kept 50 plant fibers. Three song kept 150 fibers. That's all it is. Cash money. Okay. Let's take that item and get the cash. Okay. Dump some stuff in here. I should have left them in the thing. Can I do these yet? Nope. I'll keep them on me. I'm really not used to having this like this, you know? Okay.
let's go and get these other ones. That was awesome. I'm gonna go get plant fibers. I think, at least I hope, I've got some sewing kits in there. Lead, where's the lead? 8 lead. Scrap it. 2 lead. Scrap it. Right, that'll do for now. More lead. I'll just take it, get scrap it. Cumber now, it's empty. I don't even care about it. It's seen. This stage, I'm so excited about being able to make my ghillie suit. So can I put that on over top of my clothes? I guess I'll just have to wait to find out. Light on, but light to the subject. So if this was a horde base, it'd have to come in here. Oh yeah, look at this. More. Oh, that's 4 of them. Look at, dang it. Oh, no. Okay, come now. We've got 4, we only need 3. Woohoo! So, let's go and get some plant fibers. Any lead in this thing? I got no lead to put it on there. Typical. Scrap that. Scrap that. I have got some glue. Bring those down for the scrap edge. Bring those up. I have got some. Now 18. It's because if it's moved around, I'm not used to it being like this, really. A little bit there. It's really weird for me not having organized my normal way. Okay, there's some plant fibers. Let's go and get as many as we can. Is it no leg in that one? Yep. Two. How many fibers we got? Four. Oh, yeah. It's gonna take a while. So I should be able to wear a ghillie suit on top of it. Under the clothes. Keep my eyes up on the landmines. Oh, not on that. I've got sand. Big pile of sand in there. This is awesome to have a ghillie suit. Oh, look, there's a landmine. Ah, come on, let's give me the grass. And sand again. I want sand. We've got space to scrap in. Yeah. 30 grand fibers. Be careful for these landmines. I haven't seen any vultures since I got into the destroyed biome, which is very unusual. That's to be said. There's only snakes here, isn't it? Rustling grass reminds me of snakes. Snakes in the grass. And well, the grass is a place for snakes to breed. I don't know what that thing is around as we go through. Put the eyes on the ground. Always looking for it. There we go. We've got, where are we? 58. Craft 1. So this is there a ladder up here? There we go. That's a good place to hide out from, right here. Oh, it's part of a freeway, isn't it? Like an overpass. It's on this left here, left here. Nuclear war. It's partly responsible for the apocalypse. Yeah, doing that. Ah, oh, come on, let me have the glass. They pressed over it. They made it for a time. I don't know if it's a silencer from the sniper rifles, what do they do need? I have one on this subgun. Could change that around, but I use the subgun a lot. Well, yeah, I've got A6. And the X. What is it keep doing? Oh, there's a llama right there, so close to walking on it. Yeah, we got eggs. We got bacon eggs. Have we got no meat? Of course we haven't. There's a cap on mine. As we saw, it's the main thing. Got a burst of stuff over there. I don't mind the blue landmines, though. Mind you, I got a tier punishment. 32 so close. 36. Oh no, it's only 2. That's 34. 42. 34. 6. No. 48. That should be only 50. Is it? No, there's something that says in how that happened. That's 150. Right. Yep, really soon. What do I need to craft it? Oh, I've got some kicks. Just keep the eyes down. Turn the elements. Oh, we've got to be super careful. So check out this car, rush to it. I've done that before. Let's check a car, rush to it. Crossbow schematic. I've already read it, but whatever. Scrap that. On the go. Oh, that's a snake. Where the residents are found. There we go. One man's in here, he's up there, isn't he? No, first of all, we're going to get them. We're going to offload stuff into here, which we can't. So what we need to do is put the tins in. Jews on the right over here. It's made of a house. Get up top, that's nice to say. I didn't check that one. No? What in here? Nothing in? You sure? Really? Yeah, it's not nothing. Yeah, let's get up top. But we're relatively safe. I still need to pop into my hot bar. Here it is. Put down there. Here's the storage box, not either. Let's see then. What else do we got? 4 of them. 6 of them. That's enough space. No, I'm gonna craft the giddy suit, gizzard head.
Craft.
One.
That's a jacket. Craft.
This is a pants. Craft. I'm hoping we can actually put these on top. So those should be in the car. Really. That should be in there. One, two, three, this is two spaces. How long did it take to make these giddy suit things? Oh, not very long. So let's look it back down and go check that. Empty. Go back down to the car. That's the next one down. Now this would be awesome against the Lord. Because there, by putting a block just under that old tube box, as they come out, you can put the gun top on. And they'd have to come up these stairs and all the way down. Okay. Night vision. Night vision tower. What do we. What happens if we wear that? Oh, he takes the helmet off. Oh. Oh, man, I've been all the fun. It was a folly. I've got my ghillie suit, but That's no good. Not which one get the bit. Yes, that's stuff. True. So I'm gonna take that as well. Another one. What's that ladder? What's the point of having a ladder there? Can't fit any more. How much is the giddy suit worth? No sale price. Oh, that's not right. Let's just put it on. That's awesome. With my night vision as well. It suits it. Let's see what it does for the snake. Yeah, what about moving the snake? Yeah, snake is totally. I mean, literally zero. Okay. Find space. Okay, so oh yes, we're there. Yes, we've got the ghillie suit. It's a nightmare, so there's so much stuff. I'm not doing any cooking to that. That's a bad idea. I've only got two there. What will I have to leave? I've got three extra spaces. With the giddy suit taking it. If I scrap it, I'll just get grass. Presumably. Let's just have that. What's it I've got there? Heat resist. Gives you a little bit of heat resist. I think there's no heat resist. And her heat and cold. Invisibility. Scrap them. So I've got some in the shop now. So shouldn't be them. Well, that's taking ages. Stuff for sale. I'm gonna have to leave this ghillie suit behind. What do I want to take? Really? take because I've got fully chopped up there. They should be there. Space on one thing. Let's try and get something to do. I don't really need to take. I don't know why it does that. There's another one. Put some food into us. And that makes sure I'm mixing this space. And some formula. Bones. We bear meat. So it doesn't put things in real order, does it? Like food should go next to food. Is this when I go cooking? Is there handy if I do get wounded? Yeah. I forgot. Take the cows apart tomorrow. One of the days I think I'm going to come back to here and use it as a hard base because it's just too good. It's a perfect hard base really, lots of space on the outside. Natural place for them to get in, multiple places for them to get in, but it all leads to this roof. Oh, I can't really pick your legs in a second. Let's just leave. This thing's in here. The eggs. And I'm back down into the underpass and we'll just go. On the top level, chuck my candle up. Check that. Gotta take them. There's another pickaxe. I'll take them. And what I'll do is I'll leg it back. Put all this stuff in that box up there. And then that gun turret, it gives me an option to use that gun turret if I do. If this is a horror base, which I could see that I probably will. I mean, it's miles out from my normal base. Fell off, didn't put my leg glass. I put brace in the knots. I'm just going to go too fast, folks. So, back up again. Night vision equipment is definitely the handiest thing that we get. Because it gives us enough heat. It's that and that. That. I'm sure I have some money lying around somewhere. Don't know what to do with it. Let's go in the car. Put them in there. Make them do a pair of kits. Wrap them up. And then I chuck them in there. Physically prep it for a whole place. Which won't be doing in this series, but sure they will at some stage. Because they'll either be coming through there or there. And with that open, they're going to come in that way most likely. Then we're going to straight away head for that. Let's have a look at these scopes. Picking them up. The dawdling. And eventually they have to. And it's just the way they're passing. They have to come up this door. Let's go knocking out a few stairs here and there, knocking this bit of wall out. And if you knock up this corner of the wall here, you can fall straight down the rest. Probably have to knock a couple out here, yeah, from there. Put one down and two more. And if you get a sledgehammer, oh no, I don't need these four. I've got these four, put the sledge there. Actually, you're better off. Better off not doing it. So I've got these six to come in. Okay then. Basically, I'm prepping this for a hold base. I'm gonna take a chance to put those splints in because splints are easy to make. Put in 12 shoddy shells. This is a bit of ammo. Yeah, bench that. Where's the ammo? Put those in the car. Look at those in the car. So that pretty much is all I'm going to be doing for the night. I don't think I'm going to get much disturbance here. Because all the zombies are killed. All the zombies are killed. And alright, when I come out, it's a little bit risky, but from this side, they can't get in without making noise. And so what can I do? I've still got 20 of them. I just would have picked up on my way. Okay. And drop off one of them before 91. Get them in there. That's one that will be there. It's really just one space there. Take one of them. Then because we need doors every night. And one more card. One health card. So put this to me. They're good though, I like it. That's what I leave behind. Where's your chip? No, I'm not even gonna get it. See if I can pick up more stuff in here. There's none of these two had stuff in there, huh? Did I get it? I think I left that one.
don't know.
Press the button for it and see. Well, this is a pretty ideal location. Can I fit it in?
Nope.
I'm gonna keep reading these packages. Cheerios. Big in there, take them. Yeah, I'm gonna cough a little bit. Speed sneaking is great using stamina. Check that. Everything metal and take apart. Another Indian divorce. So one of them, for sure. That. There's no food, you know. There's a good leaf too. Where's me? Let's have some space. You know what I may as well do? Is make two ammo. You can have 1100. Let's craft 500. How long will that take? 5 minutes. We'll just make that and leave that in there. Let's just go back. So what level is that? Yes, he's still. It's got a lot of good shooting positions as well. Thin out the hole. Great weapon. Ammo. Can't go wrong with ammo. It's gonna be the same here, isn't it? Same but the breast. don't need it unless I can find a broken bench or a fortune, which I did find on the bullet case and load out. Them end up with another 170 or whatever. Them end is the case I'll need it. Back again. That's the middle. Take a cut way down. Change to that one. Yeah. Start modding the base. Like those wooden steps I've been using to get in and out. Those go from ground level, they gotta go. It's the first thing to go. So basically the easiest way in. Check that. Oh yeah, it's just got that fat one. That's what happens, it's still there. Which chills. Yeah, so these steps have to be totally took out. That's the easiest way for them to get in. Once they're took out, their pathing will take them through that building. Because that's not the easiest way in. Once those steps are gone. It's the perfect route, actually. Once everything's cleared out, take all these apart, block up all the windows. Doors are new and new. A few barrels. Okay. I should really take that there. Let's take that. Splints solid. Maybe we'll just took those two in the room. So those are there. I'm gonna go and prep the base a bit. So let's map this on the map. Was save the next one. Put the tower. Put that destroyed HP. Destroyed operator, let's just spell it properly. Pick up the name. That'll be the destroyed heart base. And one of the days I will use it. going to do a good haul and we die. Oh, I did it. Jump up. Let's test our hypothesis that they are wrong. Let's see which way they'll go. Well, try some truck. That one's just trying to get in here to catch up with. Well, he's taking the other one, he's trying to get you straight through. Mm-hmm. Which I'm a fool. He's coming in.
Yeah.
So he should come directly up here, shouldn't he? In theory, he's running and all. But he's gonna come in those steps. So just opened up. Where are you? Come on, bruv. There you go. Job done. And that's all done. It's nearly daytime now. And for an hour already out. Might as well just use this bit of food and beer. What happened to those? I put them all in the truck. Oh look. Stasis, yes. It's hard night tonight. It's good night, Shepherd's Delight. It's going on in Shepherd's Delight. Anyway, I want to make some. Steps on this way. It's pretty much impossible for us to get in any other way. Let's get in here. That's floating. There's just half bucks that I can get up. Block off these two entrances. That won't fit to them. But no. No other one's here, is it? Yeah. This way, right? I'm not working. Put another two behind it. Set myself. Mm-hmm. that again. Screw it. Take. Screw it. Another one over there. Is it shooting? He's dead, isn't he? Yep. Yeah, nice it should be. Yeah, it's an ideal hard base, isn't it? So let's just go block that one up. You just have to upgrade this to concrete up to the second level, really. That's about it. What's she doing trying to hit the wall, is it? So much of a thing. Right, we're gone. We're gone. Oh yeah, let's just get these casts up to bits. Just got whatever we can. Chuck them. Just got them. There we go. There, it's going to take it over 10,000. We'll just use that when we need to. So we just find a little bit of space. Although we're not encumbered technically. Let's use these two. Gunpowder actually, it's looking good to me. I'm a ranger and a tottenham. Looks to be about it to me. Cudgel and out the door. No. Still not over there. Ah, come on, drive straight. So, that's route. We'll try to stay on the road. Take us southeast. This is where we don't want to go. Let's come back across my base, sort of. Oh, there's another trade out here, isn't it? This is new. What's this? Movie theater. Huh. Where is it? The Brother Theater. Oh, it's a theater theater, isn't it? So, how do you get in? You pay for your ticket there. And where'd you get it?
Oh, you've got this one. Oh, that's awesome.
This would also make a great hard base, except just badly wounded. Guaranteed to be both a lot and was on this. Sure. Oh, there we are. That was right. You gone? Yep. So it was just a clock. So it was a radiator. There's nothing in it. Can't you see the books that I need? Ha ha ha! We're safe for the day. Break into this and like put out again. I finished the video, let's just say that showing you the corner. Oh, the rounds we always desire. Enough anymore. Oh, shot my own truck, man. I'm in there. I'm in there. Can't carry on, can't carry cash, don't want that. This is just carry cash on me, so I'm going through it. I need to find that Wasteland trading. I'm sure if we tell them, I might have to send the crucible, I might have to send that bow. Bone, flame and arrows, I'm sure there was 132, it's not bad. Because we've got the jumpy. Don't want to sell the echo, it's been a trustworthy friend. Reliable and stuff. It's a chip of wood. Oh, what have we got? I'll put it in. So unfortunately we didn't find this, we found this early in the morning, we didn't find it late at night, because we could definitely have run a hog in here, because pit bulls are pretty good with hogs anyway, just because they're big and it takes no while to run it, they take it apart. Yeah. He met Mrs. Showers. Not as good as I'm on stall. Public immunity, oh. Rage mode, I forget it, remember this. Oh, I think it was whatever. We're in it. Can we go for this thing? I assume this is the men's. Oh! Where are you? What the hell, where are you? This? Oh yeah. Stuck his head to it. Put down by an impact driver. I don't got an impact driver for nothing. It was a fierce impact. Just a drop. Right, back to me looting. No scrappage. I don't know where I am. Right. Plenty of scrappage. We're in a 1 hour 17 minutes long of a video. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end it here. So this is the stage, we're in the limelight. That's what it looks like, folks. If you wanna be a celeb, it's where you start. This is Broadway. And on that note, I'll leave it. Thanks very much. See you later.